Norfolk is a progressive, innovative, and growing city. Those qualities have attracted a major employer and the largest job announcement in decades for the Mermaid City.
Well, I'm proud to announce today that ADP will be investing about $32.5 million to create 1,800 brand new, high-paying jobs to the city of Norfolk, Virginia. It's in the IT. It's in the software and cloud space, which means with this announcement, this region in Norfolk will be able to bring in a lot more business.
Norfolk's vibrant and diverse workforce, large millennial population, light rail transportation network, and active downtown prompted ADP to locate a division here, said Mayor Paul Frame.
Their decision to bring those jobs here validates Norfolk's long-term planning and strategic investment in thoughtfully building the most dynamic an authentic urban waterfront community in America. While ADP will be located in downtown Norfolk, their arrival will benefit all of Norfolk's neighborhoods and the entire Hampton Roads region, diversifying the economy, enhancing our reputation as a global competitor, and importantly, validating the trends of younger people and millennials moving to our urban core to live and to work and to play.